Everybody, welcome back to another Mass Effect 3 playthrough. I'm going to start doing some heavy-duty missions in this playthrough. Commander. Last few videos, I've just been messing around the Citadel, figuring out how to get the mercenaries on my side. It's time to start doing some real stuff. Let's get off the Citadel and go for it. Some mass relay. Okay, what can I do? Cerberus abductions. Take care of this first. The strike against Cerberus is pretty useful. Alright. Torbal, what is this? Some random station over here. Let's go to Euler and fight off the Cerberus. Benning. Alright, this is where it's going on. I think Anderson told me to help out with this. So this should help the humans a little bit more. I don't know why the Cerberus are attacking. They're pretty crazy. So we've got Javik. He's a new squad member. I'm going to select Garrus and James. You know what? Forget Garrus. I'm going to select Liara and James. Yeah, let's go with this team. I like how they mesh on each other. Liara's got scientific comments. James is an idiot. But you know what? James is kind of growing on me, honestly. I didn't like him at first. Aw, oh, man. I want Shepard to take off that stupid thing. Whatever. Auto level up this guy. Or not. See, adrenaline rush. Now what a fortification. Let's do fortification. Increased damage protection by 10%. Reduced speed, power speed penalty. Now I'm going to do damage reduction. Great power. Sweet. Alright. Let's do this mission. I'm taking my stupid goggles off.